Attention, people. This man has been charged with a crime of treason. And for that, he loses his head. Yeah! Woo!
Yeah!
Does anyone here have any last words before we chop this n***a's head off?
Whoa, what happened to Private Ryan?
I don't know what the hell just happened here.
Heard there's a lot of...
I hear there are a lot of patches in the area. What are we gonna do, Captain?
We're just gonna stay here, see what happens.
There's one! Get into formation! What are we gonna do, Captain? I'm not sure. I say we head back to base. Everybody in formation?
Yep.
Alright. Move out. Stay in formation. Keep it tight.
Keep your eyes open, guys. Ambush!
Everybody get down, get down! Stay in formation, stay in formation! They're everywhere! Get back to camp, get back to camp! Alright, Jimbo, the Homer Beacon's in place. Now what we're gonna do here, we gotta get in there and kill him quick. Alright, now go ahead and hoist me up. This is a swift operation. Silenced only. Alright, now wait right by the elevator, Jimbo. I'll let you know when to go up.
Yes, sir.
I got me one in the hallway.
I'm in the elevator, sir.
Hey, Kami. Yeah, Tomahawk.
Oh my god.
Get down. We got him. Tell us about Castro.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I've never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company?
Headshot.
Listen, little Russian, can I have a drink of water? I would like to take a bath, but your shower's full of vodka. I want all the German army, you got elected by a fluke. Your people do not love you, just go and lose another nuke. And what's with all the snow? It's like freaking cooking leakage. And that's what my mom told me, you've got a bit of linkage. And why are you in this war? I heard you quit last time. I would let you have the beat, but I know you can't rhyme. Your people live in rags, you can't talk about my camps. Our Sherman have light bulbs, you have outdated candle lamps. So you should probably walk away because my rhymes with the bar. And German army up your hearts, it's over to Russia, you've got dead czars.
You're a funny man, now sit back, it's my turn. I'm about to show you what it means when you crash and burn. Your rhymes are weak as linen, your skill does not match me. Who goes and names a weapon something gay like Zyklon B? My army reaches millions, we make your muscles ache. You think you wouldn't go and repeat Bonaparte's mistake? And our showers have vodka cause we drink like men. At least the US doesn't drug me with estrogen. Now I'm about to shut it down without a beat. I'm Russian, not German, so I never face defeat. I scare children with the hair on my face. You're just a little fake exterminator, Austrian disgrace. We don't need industry. We've gone for 4 score. And we don't like bragging, we'll let them have the Crimea War. Got Bolshevik swag, keep it real, no metronome. So get the hell out of Russia and take your Nazi ass home.
Boy, your kitchen is shiny as f***. Look at this sink. You see this f***ing sink? It's shiny as a motherfucker. In Soviet Russia, do you clean everything with vodka in Soviet Russia? Look at this f***. Man, look at your kitchen floor. Where the women at? You see any women in here? Do the Russian men do all the work? Man, f*** this kitchen. Your kitchen is shiny as shit. You see your food? Your food fake f***, boy. Let's go over to the other cabinets. These cabinets empty as f***. Probably got some Kraft mac and cheese in this f***. You see the refrigerator? He probably 7 heads in this motherfucker. F*** this shit. F*** your kitchen. F*** Soviet Russia.
That's a nice-ass kitchen. What we gonna do? Follow me, I got an idea. You ain't see nothing.
Alright, then now we have American kitchen. Let me see. Man, this is a ass kitchen, American kitchen. What the f*** is this? Why you have women in kitchen? What? This is Russia. Russia, we do not have women in kitchen. Your empty ass cabinets, bitch, looking like you got Campbell's chicken noodle soup. Then what the f*** is in there? Black people? Then we come over here to the stove. What, you helping out Hitler cooking Jews and shit? Alright, then we come over here. You've got more women. What are you doing? Then your fake ass people don't even have food on their plates. Like, shit, do you guys not eat food or anything in this house? Like, what the f*** is going on? Alright. What happened to Nikolai? He had an accident. Bitch, get to the car, get to the car!